You at noon, a 67-year-old Lauderdale County man has been arrested, accused of possessing child pornography. Jimmy Davis Shook was arrested yesterday afternoon in Waterloo after Lauderdale County investigators say he used an AT&T account to upload child pornography. Shook is facing charges of possession of obscene material involving children. He's currently at the Lauderdale County Detention Center on a $75,000 bond.